A century-old car rental company made it official today. It's filing for bankruptcy protection. Hertz is billions of dollars in debt. The pandemic that's idled its global fleet of vehicles was the last straw. Hertz employs some 38,000 people. So far, 12,000 have already lost their jobs.